would have thought that there was a crime scene. It was marked off. Police cars arrived.
The victims, 5 black skimmers. The birds are listed as threatened in Florida. And Marco Island police say their brutal deaths were no accident.
Investigators say a worker at the JW Marriott intentionally ran them over with a golf cart. NBC2's Jennifer Vegas is on Marco Island tonight explaining why just chasing after these birds can hurt their chance at survival.
People here on the beach today tell me yesterday afternoon, Marco Island PD and FWC were out here in full force roping off an area behind these blue umbrellas where a Marriott employee is accused of hitting and killing 5 black skimmers.
They're real brazen, you know, they hold their ground, and so they are different.
But these black skimmers didn't stand a chance against a golf cart yesterday. The scene attracting eyes from all over the beach, like Joe Michalux.
We were walking by the beach and around 5 or 6 cop cars came in with 5 dead birds on the ground.
At first, to Michalux, Marco Island PD and FWC's response was surprising.
At first, we thought it was something like some food they weren't supposed to eat or something like that until we realized it was like an actual crime scene.
Investigators say a JW Marriott employee drove through a flock. The result, 5 dead black skimmers and a disrupted statewide study.
One of the birds that was killed had a band on it. It was a research band that Dr. Beth Voorhees up in from Eckerd College in the Tampa Bay area had put on that bird, and she was horrified to find out that it was dead.
Brad Cornell with Audubon Florida says to make matters worse, the black skimmer is a threatened species here in Florida, and right now flocks like this are working to bulk up for breeding season in the summer. That means every time you do this, their chances of survival dwindle even more. Instead, Cornell advises to admire from afar.
Now, I asked FWC if this employee is being charged or cited with anything, but I have not heard back. I also reached out to the Marriott asking if this employee still has a job here. I'm told this is being investigated internally. I'm local on Marco Island, Jennifer Vegas, NBC2.